The Von Erich family could have been the equivalent of the Kennedys. It was a dynasty. They are real life Texas heroes in the flesh.
We got into wrestling because we wanted to be like our dad. We wanted to be like good and be good examples to kids.
The Von Erichs could have two legacies. They could have the legacy of being one of the biggest wrestling families in history, or they could have the legacy as a cautionary tale.